The 2020 proposed capital project is called Asset Preservation and Safety. While this project is not glamorous, it provides much needed updates to our facilities. The bulk of the work will take place at our primary elementary school campus, but this project touches each of our facilities. In this short video, we will briefly highlight the work. Please check out our website for a longer video and more detailed information. Canandaigua Elementary School is built in 1948, and the primary school is built in 1955. At this complex, the bulk of the work will focus on updates to the bathrooms for the sake of ADA compliance and failing plumbing, classrooms, gymnasiums, the primary cafeteria and kitchen, and boilers. We will also add more signage to help students and families find their way around our 248,000 square foot building. At Canandaigua Middle School and Academy, new boilers are proposed to replace the current boilers, which are 30 years old. At the middle school, much-needed bathroom renovations are slated for the purpose of ADA compliance, along with updates to the parking area's blacktop, which is crumbling. The Academy Fieldhouse windows will be repaired, along with the pool bleachers and repaving to the parking area blacktop, which is in very poor condition. The total budget for this project is $61,700,000, and the majority of the funding for this project will be provided through state building aid. The district's current aid ratio is 73.2% on approvable aidable expenses. The district will use $10,600,000 from voter-approved capital reserve funds to help pay for the local share of this project. This project will have no marginal increase to the tax levy. As you can see, this project is not flashy. We have beautiful facilities, but many of them are in need of work. Thank you for supporting the Canandaigua City School District, and if you have any questions about the Asset Preservation and Safety Project of 2020, please reach out to me, Superintendent Jamie Farr. The vote date is June 9th through 100% absentee balloting. Thank you, and please let your voice be heard.